हरे कृष्णा, वेलकम टू विष्णु सहस्रनामा क्लास 10. आई एम परशुराम फ्रॉम भारतीय हरिदास साहित्य विद्यालय. भूतात्मा परमात्मा च मुक्तानां परमागतिः अवयः पुरुषः साक्षी क्षेत्रज्ञोऽक्षर एव च. द 15th नामा साक्षी. Sakshi means witness. The Supreme Lord is witness to all our everyday activities. He will see all the activities of all the souls in all the 14 lokas at all the time. The time, the space, the inanimate, the animate, the tattvas are not the obstacle to him for his witness. The Lord will see the mighty universe without any difficulty. The Lord will also see the smallest things, subatomic particles, particles without mass, any other energy particles, whatever it may be, whatever the smallest size it may be. He is a witness for that. For the Lord, the Planck's constant is not the limit. Planck's constant is a limit for only to the materialistic world, to the materialistic scientist measurements. He is Sakshi for a materialistic world and also beyond that. So Planck's constant is not a limit for him, for his Sakshi. Sakshi is derived as Sa Akshi, the direct perceiver without any help, that is from any external factors. He directly perceives it. So he is Sakshi. The Lord as Sakshi, because he is the only and the ultimate for all the things that are being, doing various activities since long. There are three pramanas, the evidences, what quoted in our text. The pratyaksha will be obtained by the help of Jnanendriyas, Karmendriyas and Manas. It is called as Pratyaksha, Pramana. The Anumana, the logic without any defect, is Anumana. Grandfather seen America, father seen America. Even though I have not seen America, I will believe it. That is Anumana. Agama, the defectless words. Sentences, group of sentences are called as agamas. The Vedas are agamas. Any sentences, sayings in accordance to Vedas are agamas. So these are evidences. So final evidence is Sakshi. Apart from those three evidences, Sakshis, Pramanas, there is one Pramana Sakshi which is existing within the human, is called as Sakshi Pramana. The Sakshi will differentiate between the true and the false knowledge automatically. The Sakshi Indriya is nothing but Atma Swarupa, nothing but the soul, and perceives the Jnana, happiness, misery, time, etc. The Lord Srihari dwells within that Sakshi soul as Bimbarupi and energizes them. So he is Sakshi at all that time. Harikatha Amrita Sara quotings, some quotings nearer to Sakshi. Pratipati kalpadale srushti sthiti layava madutale modipa chaturumukha pomara rannava madi bhunjisuva grutave mrutyunjaya nenepa devategale upasechanaru sripadige murjagavella odana titi embukumba titi enesikumba. The 23rd aparoksha Tarathamya Sandhi, 50th sloka. The Lord will create the universe, maintains it, and finally destroys it after some fixed time. All the tattvabhavani devatas, such as Brahmadeva, Rudradeva, and all will be eaten up. They will be food for him. He is the only witness for all his acts since the time immemorial and also in future. ಶ್ರೀ ರಮೇಶನ ಮೂರ್ತಿಗಳು ನವನಾರಿ ಕುಂಜರದಂತೆ ಏಕಾಕಾರ ತೋರ್ಪುವು ಅವಯವಾವಯ ಅವಯವಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಕಂಗೊಳಿಸುವ ಶರೀರದಳು ನಾನಾ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ವಿಕಾರಶೂನ್ಯ ವಿರಾಟ ನೆನೆಸುವ ಪದ್ಮಜಂಡದಳು ಪಂಚತನ್ಮಾತ್ರ ಸಂಧಿ 26th ಶ್ಲೋಕ ದ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ರೂಪಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಒನ್ ರೂಪ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಲೈಕ್ 9 ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ವುಮನ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ಎಲಿಫೆಂಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸಿ ಇಫ್ ದ ಜಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ದಿ ವಿಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಎನ್ ಎಲಿಫೆಂಟ್ ಬಟ್ ಯು ಸಫರೇಟ್ ದೆಮ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ 9 ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ವುಮನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ನವನಾರಿ ಕುಂಜರ ಇಫ್ ದೇ ಆಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಔಟ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ವುಮನ್ ಇಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಎಲಿಫೆಂಟ್ ಸೊ ದ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ರೂಪಾಸ್ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ರೂಪಾಸ್ ಇನ್ಕಾರ್ನೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ The one and same, he is a sakshi for all these rupas. He is sakshi for everything, the Lord. So, he is a sakshi. This is initiation of Bharati Haridas Sahitya Vidyalaya. We are in service of society in Haridas Sahitya for the last 25 years. I request you to kindly subscribe our YouTube channel. Please ask your friends and relatives also to subscribe and support us. Thank you. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.